Yo, all these thoughts keep me up at night, yeah. What am I doing, did I do it right, yeah. All these thoughts keep me up at night, yeah. I can't think straight, need the light. I need to breathe, get me up and out of the sheets. On my feet, another cup of coffee and me. That's what I need, my eyes puffy, I can't see. I'm too tired to function, but too lost to sleep. Ay, I think I need to be on something medication. I think I need to figure out the segregation. I think I needed just a better education to understand a world that's so complicated. Intoxicated, every night faded, just so I can sleep, thinking that it's aided. I feel hated, I feel hatred. I'm lost deep in my mind that I've created. I have dreams where my life is devastated. Feel so real that I wake up shaking. Need thicker skin, cause this life is no haven. Nod your head if you get what I'm saying. Yo, all these thoughts keep me up at night, yeah. What am I doing, did I do it right, yeah. All these thoughts keep me up at night, yeah. I can't think straight, need the light. Yo, all these thoughts keep me up at night, yeah. What am I doing, did I do it right, yeah. All these thoughts keep me up at night, yeah. I can't think straight, need the light. I don't really think I understand this world, nah. Got my head spinning round in a circle. Everybody lacks what they need internal, so they compensate with everything external. Not trying to throw shade, ha, no way. I'm just trying to find a meaning of life, hey. There's happiness if you try to live the right way. Forget about what others have and live your life, hey. Be aware of who you are, what you're good at. Take a step forward, see where your foot's at. Stand tall, stand proud, talk loud. Every word out your mouth has purpose now. You just gotta get rid of the bad thoughts. Hating others cause you know that they gotta lie. Forget that though, you got plenty. You're alive in this life, you got time, go get it. All these thoughts keep me up at night.
Hai guys, berjumpa kembali di channel saya, Captain Rap. Hari ini hari yang cukup menyenangkan bagi saya. Teman-teman lihat, senyum saya sumringah teman-teman. Karena it's time to go home. Hari ini saya akan sign off atau turun dari kapal. Karena pengganti saya sudah datang seminggu yang lalu teman-teman. Jadi karena perusahaan mengharuskan harus pamilisasi seminggu. Sehingga kemarin tepat sudah 7 hari saya handover kepada pengganti saya, dan hari ini saya sudah bisa turun ya, sambil menunggu jemputan mobil yang sebentar lagi datang. Saya akan dibawa rencana ke hotel dulu teman-teman, baru PCR, nanti baru dikasih tiket flight pulang ke tanah air. Jadi teman-teman, saya mau sedikit cerita ya. Selama saya berada di atas kapal ini, sebenarnya kontrak saya itu 100 hari teman-teman, tapi sampai pada hari ini terhitung saya sudah hampir 8 bulan. Ini semua dikarenakan kondisi pandemi teman-teman ya. Jadi untuk perusahaan mendatangkan pelaut ke kapal, kapal asing, kapal lori, itu banyak prosedur yang dilewati. Waktu saya join juga begitu. Prosesnya itu hampir 1 bulan hingga saya menginjakkan kaki di kapal ini. Begitu juga pengganti saya kemarin teman-teman, ini orangnya yang sedang megang kamera. Sampai di kapal ini sudah hampir 1,5 bulan baru sampai kapal ini. Ya itulah prosedurnya, banyak ya teman-temannya. Ya kapal ini cukup sibuk teman-teman. Ya, jobnya itu menyuplai di offshore. Kapal-kapal offshore itu pun biasanya kontraknya nggak panjang-panjang teman. Di tahun-tahun sebelumnya itu karena keadaan normal, biasanya 100 hari atau 3 bulan, maksimal 4 bulan lah saya biasanya sudah mendapatkan tiket pulang ya. Kemudian pergantianku pun berjalan dengan normal dan lancar. Tapi kali ini saya sudah hampir 8 bulan, 1 bulan lagi ibu melahirkan. Untuk kontrak kali ini saya mengalami 2 musim loh guys. Jadi ketika saya datang join kapal ini dalam keadaan musim panas, dan sekarang mau pulang udah di pertengahan musim dingin ya, cukup lama. Biasanya kalau tahun-tahun sebelumnya dalam keadaan normal itu paling hanya dapat 1 musim aja, tergantung joinnya di musim apa. Kalau musim panas ya pulang nanti musim panas, kalau musim dingin musim dingin. Apa yang saya rasakan hari ini, saya rasa juga itu juga yang dialami atau dirasakan oleh pelaut pada umumnya. Selesai kontrak, gaji lancar, pengganti datang, dan diberikan tiket pulang ke tanah air bertemu dengan keluarga. Semoga teman-teman yang saat ini belum bisa mendapatkan pengganti atau belum bisa pulang dari kapalnya padahal sudah selesai kontrak, semoga bisa bersabar, be a professional and be patient, karena badai pasti berlalu. Guys, ini pengganti saya, guys.
Oke, guys, saya sudah di on board yang muka masih senyum terpaksa dengan senyum sumeringah. Beda kan, guys? Saya akan melewati badai, dia sudah melewatinya.
Oh no.
Dia sudah melewati, saya akan melewati. Oke, guys.
You. Tetap sabar, tenang, badai pasti berlalu, guys. Nah, ini baru profesional, tetap senyum memulai walaupun hatinya sumeringah sama kepala lagi bingung nih, guys. Karena akan saya tinggal selama berjuang. Ya, semua setiap orang ada masanya, setiap masa pasti ada orangnya, guys.
Okay. See you.
Thank you.
Hai Cook, hi everybody. Today I will leave the vessels. Say something before I go.
Sir, thank you for giving me opportunity to work here. Take care.
Thank you, Cook. Have a good job. Okay. Bye, Bliper.
See you again. Take care always, and don't forget to subscribe, Captain Rob.
Thank you. Have a good job. You, Jopet, how are you?
Hi, Captain Rob.
Yes.
Okay. Before you leave me, take care. Huh?
Okay.
And up. Give me a cigarette. Yeah.
You're okay. I will give you some. Okay, subscribe channel Captain Ram. Have a good job. Be patient. You will be go next month. Okay.
Yes, Captain Ram.
Anybody there? No.
No
one there. Okay. Going sign off, guys. Okay. Wah, it's too heavy. Where is everybody? Now,
go to the engine.
Nobody there?
Yeah.
Okay. I go. Hey,
hey.
Bas.
Kemana ini?
Hah? Belum, Bas.
Ya. Yeah.
Okay.
Ya.
Yeah. Sehat-sehat selalu, Bas.
Siap, siap, siap.
Nah, lancar-lancar semua. Iya. Yeah. Okay. Oke, okay, I go ya. No problem, no problem. Oke. 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 Hah? Finish. Already waiting. Oke.
She's a very good officer.
Oke, John.
So please don't forget to subscribe this channel, Captain Rap. You'll gain more knowledge there and all about seamanship.
Thank you, John. Thank you. Stay safe, stay healthy, and keep up a good working. Okay? Okay?
Yes.
Have a good job.
Yes.
Thank you. See you next, John. Maybe I have to open. Okay, John. Okay.
Sir.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye-bye.
See you next. Thank you, Carlos. Very cold, ya. Okay, Carlos, say something before I go to camera.
Thanks to all. Bye-bye.
Bye. Okay. Okay, John.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, John.
Yeah. I don't believe in destiny. I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies. They're just full of jealousy. This legacy, you gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success in me. You ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know. Better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it known. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes. Call me aggressive with my flow. Call me offensive even though. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, life's tough. Try to get by, life's rough. Try to do it right, it's not enough. Even though you try, you still mess up. But I'm still gonna fight for what I love. Still gonna die for what I love. Still gonna try, I won't give up. Still gonna fight until I've won. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left. And I'm not quite there yet.